Tempo maps. Tempo maps are multiple metronome presets chained together to create an entire click track. The creation of individual metronome presets is covered in the metronome configuration video. Tempo maps can include things like meter changes, tempo curves, silent bars, color changes, voice changes, all with a virtually unlimited bar count. Tempo maps are created through the Peterson Connect web app. They can be imported via MIDI Type 0 files or built using the Tempo Map Designer on the Peterson Tuner's website. After the tempo map is created, it can be uploaded to your Peterson metronome or played back within your browser. The Tempo Map Designer is where tempo maps are created. Click New Tempo Map on the right-hand side of the screen in the bar editor menu. On the left side of the screen, you will now see a single default bar in 4/4 at 120 beats per minute. In the bar editor menu, you have the ability to select your meter or time signature, tempo, accent pattern, subdivision, display color, and voice. The toggle for all beats, only accents, or no accents is relative to the accent pattern which you have selected. The mute toggle will allow you to create silent bars. The flash toggle will activate flash mode on metronomes equipped with the flash mode setting. The following is a brief tutorial to create a simple tempo map. These basic steps can be used together to create very elaborate tempo maps. Start with the default bar in 4/4 at 120 BPM. Now, use either the up arrow button next to add bars until the number 3 shows in the box, or type the number of bars you would like to add in the text box. In this case, 3 bars. Click Add Bars. This will place 3 additional bars of 4/4 at 120 beats per minute into the tempo map. Notice that those 3 added bars are now highlighted in blue, and in the upper right of the bar editor menu shows that bar 2 through 4 are selected. Click anywhere in the tempo map section to deselect those bars and move forward in the tempo map creation process. To change the meter and tempo for the next 4 bars, hover to the left of the numerator in 4/4. Decrease this by 1 to create a 3/4 meter. Next, click on the tempo of 120 in the bar editor menu. You can type exactly the tempo you would like in this box, or use the slider above to find the tempo you would like. Typing 750 in the tempo box will create a tempo of 75.0 beats per minute. To assign a new color for this section, click the drop-down arrow under Display Color and select a color. To change the voice, click the drop-down under Voice, then select the voice you would like for this section. Type 4 in the Add Bars section, then click Add Bars. 4 bars of 3/4 at 75 BPM have now been added to the tempo map. Click anywhere within the tempo map section to unhighlight the new bars, and you will see that those bars now have a color gradient on the bottom. This gradient means that those bars will display that color on your Peterson metronome, like the Strobo Plus HDC, when played back. Notice that the time signature and tempo have changed. and that the voice icon is now visible. The voice icon indicates that the voice of the metronome will change at that point. Next, add 4 bars of 4/4 at 120 beats per minute. Click anywhere in the tempo map section to unselect any bars which may be selected. Enter the bar editor menu and set your meter to 4/4 and tempo to 120. Select any color or voice you would like, then add 4 bars to the tempo map. To add a retardando or accelerando to your tempo map, select the bar in which you would like the tempo curve to begin. Hold the shift key and click the bar before the printed tempo change. Select the gradual tempo drop-down menu and choose your tempo curve. Linear, ease in, ease out, or ease in and out. Name your tempo map by clicking New Tempo Map on the left side of the screen. The entirety of the text is selectable and editable. You will notice that in the section labeled Your Tempo Maps, the Save button is flashing green. Click Save to save this tempo map to your account. Hover over the newly added tempo map, and a red circle with a white arrow will appear. Clicking this will add the tempo map to your metronome in the first available preset. For instance, if you have 5 presets saved to your metronome, clicking this will add this tempo map to preset number 6. Tempo maps and presets can be ordered and uploaded to your metronome via the Metronome Configuration Tool on the Peterson Tuners website. To upload tempo maps and presets to your metronome, your device must be registered and paired with Peterson Connect.